scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Ooh. You are right. You look like you need a medical operator.
I have an idea of how to do it, maybe. Up and over. Glue gun.
You don't look so good.
Hey, over here! Open this door! Please! There's something after me!
Scan complete. More specimens required.
I just want to chomp just a little and hop onto that thing. That's too much to ask. But no, I jump onto it and they jump again. Why is my character jumping a second time? That just makes no damn sense. This is why you can really start to hate video games. You can do something simple, and your character just simply refuses to do it. Secondly, why is this so small? and I cannot climb onto it. Like I said, you can really stop. Choose to make the most complicated thing possible. Far more complicated than what it should be.
Specimens required.
You look like you need a med.
Tell you what's more frustrating is how the game is. Not agile.
New psionic aptitude available.
And now my buttons aren't working. Why is this so buggy? Pressing the triangle button.
New psionic aptitude available.
No access whatsoever to any of my weapons. Change my weapons. I just don't understand how they can't fix these things. That should have been a simple fix right there. Thank you.
maximum psionic aptitude available.
And now I have it back again. I just want to move forward just a little bit, and all of a sudden my character just veers off to the left. As if they can't walk in a straight line. That's why I say these characters.
New psionic aptitude available.
There you go. Straight line right here. I move just a little. Falls right off. I have the agility of a freaking. I have no agility.
New psionic aptitude available.
Absolutely. No agility. They saw it. Yeah, I'm drunk. It's the only explanation. Because my character cannot. Holy Jesus, moved slightly. Not even that much. I cannot.
New psionic aptitude available.
They make this far more complicated.
New psionic aptitude available. Psionic aptitude available.
Because my weapons are useless.
What is that you do?
And I'm basically getting hit by a rocket launcher on a platform that I cannot move. My character has absolutely zero.
New psionic aptitude available.
Don't. Like I said, this is useless. This character is useless. If I were playing a thief, with or let's say Dishonored, I could be able to get across that thing with no problem. This character wobbles around like a freaking duck.
New psionic app.
Maybe it was Sam's Iraqs. Imagine moving decent. It must have been the radiation thing. Walk straight or two. Shit, what about that? Alright, now I can move back and forth.
Where did you let me go?
Promise you let me go. Suit
integrity. Still no agility. Nice if we got actually something other than the wall.
Will you let me go then?
I hate this control system. I really do. Your character over moves so much. It is not even fun. Getting knocked all over the place. I just cannot get to a good position to where I can hit the thing and not be thrown. If I jump down there, they die.
The voice is so familiar.
Crap.
Who are you? That gave you a very crappy situation. There's nothing up here to use. If you go down there, they die. They run at you and their heads explode. Shut up!
Bounce off. Your character just moves a little bit, and that, and they just pays no attention to anything. It's either too much or nothing. Complicated as fracking possible to do so.
They do nothing. I'm supposed to use where this thing does no damage to that thing. Practically no damage. That was wonderful. A rocket launcher in an enclosed room. That's the great. I'm starting to think I'm not going to be able to see this.
My head.
Stupid situation, but they give the enemy weapons that just go through anything. I mean, why even bother? If every single attack goes right through solid objects.
Doctor, you... What happened? Where... Oh, God. Please tell me you killed that... thing. I came up here to deploy the EATs. The Eradicator turrets. Then it was like all the color bled from the world. Everything had an... edge to it. I couldn't control myself. But... the EATs are still in the small arms closet nearby. We could still use them. Here's the code. I'm going to make my way to the cargo bay. Security was supposed to fall back there. Sarah will have my ass if I don't.
Marshall.
I'm going to head down to Gargo Bay. Don't want to make Sarah mad. Even if she didn't make it, she'll still find a way to take it out on me. Really, Dr. Yu, I'm fine. I just need a moment.
The good thing is, I finally found somebody still alive. Bad thing is, that string people are going to be countless. Thank you.
material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Good evening, Talos. We'd like to remind you that company policy requires
you to voluntary
extension of your work hours with the station counselor. We know the projects aboard Talos 1 are exciting, but even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
Signs critical. Scan complete. More specimens required.
Thank you.
recycle a lot of this stuff off the dock.
Did you find the EADs? I hope they shred those things.
Thank you.
available. Inspecting. You see, I'll access report.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
It is not.
Between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Good evening. Report from the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
So much for